You'll stay here, my boy, where we love you.
You don't understand.
That's it. I have spoken. Put that away at once, sir.
I have to return this to the tribesmen of the Naga Hills.
Put away that object of sin and shame.
It's a claw, Father.
A claw, a clamp, you mean? A sexual device to tickle the jaded senses of old men.
No,
give it to me.
It's a curse, and anyone who
give it to me at once, sir.
No, Father.
I will not have the trappings of whoremongery and free loveism under this roof.
No, don't touch it.
Turn away, woman, lest it arouse you to unseemly lubricity. This is the devil's work.
No.
And to the devil it shall return. Oh,
ah. What's the matter here?
Broken my leg.
How could you, dear?
Well, I was standing there and it just broke. Oh, there goes the other one. I'm broken too now.
The claw had already begun its evil work. I knew that now there was little time left. I had to get to Burma somehow.